Welcome back, everybody. We're going to talk about summer cocktails because the first day of summer arrives today at about 10:40 or 10:50. Chris Higgins can tell you more about that. It's getting close. Anyway, I've got Naomi Rocher joining me from Reed's American Table. I said that with a French pronunciation, which is nice. And you guys specialize in summer cocktails.
Yeah, so I do seasonal cocktails. So every season, about three times a year, I change it up. Using, you know, whatever is in season, flavor profile wise, to kind of get you in the mood for that season. So right now, summertime.
And this is going to taste like summer when you get done with it. What are you going to make right now?
So I did a cocktail competition hosted by Lux Road Distillers, which is actually St. Louis based.
Okay.
Which is really cool.
That is.
I chose a Rebel Yell for this cocktail competition.
Right here.
I wanted to do a bourbon that was more wheat heavy, because it brings out these really lovely honey, buttery notes to it.
Right.
So I did the Rebel Yell.
Rebel Yell here.
And then to bring out the honey notes, I'm using Benedictine, so a half ounce of that.
Okay.
And then peach brandy. And then Fernet Branca is a lovely bitter Italian Amaro that cuts through some of the sweetness and adds a little bit of mint.
She is a mixicologist extraordinaire, because this isn't something that you just say, oh, let's try all this. I mean, there's a lot of thought that went into
it. Yes.
So mix away.
Yes.
That's fantastic. So your average drink like this, this is one of how many at your establishment?
One of 20, but that also includes non-alcoholic cocktails. Because just because you're not drinking alcohol doesn't mean you can't have fun.
Right, and that's very popular today. I mean, you know, a lot of people don't, and they said, hey, I'm not going to indulge. But then they go, and they're like, what do you have? Do you have any near beer or anything? Do you have any O'Doul's? Do you have any? Well, sure, you've got it. What's this? You're going to strain it?
Yep. Put it right in there. If some of the ice goes in there, that's totally fine. So I'm going to top with more ice. Actually, let's put all the ice in there.
And is that a cinnamon stick?
No, it's a straw.
Oh, okay. Well, it's an idea. You could add that, too. That is fantastic. Now, what's your price level on something like that?
So this, it would be about $12.
Okay, and you're putting in fresh mint.
Fresh mint.
I'm sure this is Maplewood mint.
Oh, yes.
Oh, you could smell it from right here.
Oh, man, you want all the mint.
And there are so many different types of mints. There's chocolate mint.
There's pineapple mint.
Pineapple mint.
Spearmint.
Just don't put kitty, what's it, the cat's like?
Oh, the catnip stuff?
Yeah, I put catnip in once by mistake. People were acting crazy. You never want to do that again. All right, well, that's fantastic. Tell everybody.
Can I give it a try?
Well, no, I'm good.
Oh, okay.
FCC rules, but there's always the after moment, you know, when I'm off the clock. And then I never go home. They were like, what's Pertsporn still doing here? It's 8 o'clock at night. Anyway, tell everybody where you're located.
So Reed's American Table is in Maplewood, Missouri, 7322 Manchester Road.
Naomi Rocher, thank you so much.
Definitely.
Take a little break. We're back more at the 9 a.m. right after this.